Through Jesus Christ, who will give the glory forever and ever. Amen.